Hey, Lady Vols fans, I'm Andrea Carter, point guard for Tennessee, and today we woke up and got ready to prepare to beat the Texas A&M Aggies and secure our spot in the SEC championship game.
Carter comes into front court. Pulls up, 15-foot jumper, good. So Tennessee trails 26-20 with a basketball. Simmons pulls up for a two, in and out, no good. Harrison with a rebound, scores. Carter comes into front court for Tennessee to Burdick, right side of the circle. Burdick, free throw line, Harrison down to Graves. Not high enough, but Graves goes and gets it. And then Graves puts it up good. We're tied. The rebound comes off to Simmons, and Simmons leads Harrison for the layup. Good. 20 seconds to go in the half. Carter, right side of the circle, over to Burdick, left side of the circle for three, good. Burdick hits a three, she has five, and it's 39-35. Carter off to Burdick. Burdick drives the right side, puts it up too hard. Harrison's there, puts it back up and good. 20 points for Harrison. Burdick's gonna dribble her way into front court. And the horn sounds, and this game is over. Tennessee advances to the SEC Tournament Finals with a come-from-behind win over the Aggies of Texas A&M. Your final score, Tennessee 86, Texas A&M 77. Yeah.